So this patient requested a second opinion. She was diagnosed with a very suspicious Thyroid 5 nodule, and aspiration cytology resulted in the suspicion of follicular cancer. Indeed, we can debate whether this or these lesions are true nodules. In my opinion, none of these discrete lesions correspond to true pathological nodules, but this can be disputed. This is a very common presentation of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. Note the presence of fibrotic vessels within this deeply hypoechoic lesion. But regarding to our current topic, a follicular tumor must have capsule. This complex lesion does not have a halo sign, and the vascularity cannot be interpreted as perinodular. So both features on which we can diagnose a follicular tumor or a capsule of a follicular tumor are lacking in this case. I could not convince the patient that she cannot have follicular cancer, and she underwent on surgery. My contribution was that the patient was operated not with total thyroidectomy, but only with lobectomy, and histopathology disclosed only Hashimoto's thyroiditis. I emphasized several times, and I will during the course again, that the follicular pattern of cytology is not a specific pattern. All thyroid diseases can present in the form of microfollicular proliferation, including Graves' disease, including choroid goiter, and including any other diseases except for medullary cancer. So in the event of a follicular proliferation or in the event of a follicular tumor, I think it would be worse to reconsider the ultrasound presentation. And for example, such cases which is this here presented, we can exclude a follicular tumor on such ultrasound pattern. So this in this situation, the negative predicted value of a vascular pattern could be used for diagnosis, or in this case for to avoid too radical surgical procedure. Comments? Questions? It is very typical that discrete lesions of Hashimoto's thyroiditis present intranodular connective tissue, intralesional connective tissue. In a true nodule, it is a very rare presence that true nodule contains connective tissue or proliferation of connective tissue. It occurs, but in the event of Hashimoto's thyroiditis, in the event of lesions of thyroiditis, we frequently found this intranodular connective tissue. Questions? Comments?
Yes, I agree with you, but it could be better to... I would like to see the other side to observe the same lesions in the right lobe.
For sparing the time, I did not include it, but I will start here. Here in the isthmus, we can see a similar lesion, and the right lobe also had not such a large one, but smaller lesions. But here in the isthmus, and also in other parts of the, for example, here we can see another hypoechoic lesion. Mm-hmm. In the lower pole also, so this was not the only one, but more hyperecclesions were presented. Here, for example, a smaller, much smaller one. Okay, other comments, questions?